The late adopter. Hi guys, how you doing? Welcome to a new XRP video. How's everybody doing? Everything looks bullish. XRP is down 1.5% right now in red, but I'm here to tell you it's a normal movement. It's a small pullback. We are ready to, you know, hit the big targets up here, at least 1.3 to the resistance up here. That's the first target. After that, you know, it's gonna be higher, so we're gonna look at that as well. Now before we start, do subscribe to this channel right now, because we are doing XRP videos daily. So if you want to know what's gonna happen XRP tomorrow and stuff like that, you need to be subscribed. Also, check out the Patreon link down below. We are gonna do daily altcoin videos every single day during the bull market, because we gotta know what's about to pump, not what's pumped, but what's about to pump. And we have like 100 coins on our list that we are watching almost daily, you know, seeing what's gonna go up, what's gonna go down, and stuff like that. That said, XRP looks bullish as XRP managed to climb up here with this green candle up here. It managed to climb above this 50 moving average, this yellow line. That's the 50 moving average. It managed to climb above the 50 moving average. This is a pullback right now, sitting right over here. It's waiting to explode all the way up here. So that's gonna be something like that's gonna be something like 20% towards the upside. You're gonna soon see a 20% move towards the upside, towards the resistance line up here. This is the big one of the bigger resistance lines up here. There is a smaller one that goes something like this up here, but once it breaks, I think it's gonna go all the way up here to something like 1.3, 1.34, something like that, give or take. And that's the first target. After that, we're gonna look for the breakout and further move towards the upside. That said, how high are we gonna go up? You know, that depends. We're gonna come to that. We are not the moon boys, you know, so we're not looking at some kind of 10 long-term targets. You know, we only looking for the next move, and right now I think the next move is all the way up to 1.3. that's why I say you have to be subscribed to watch, you know, day by day how we are moving, how we are going, when we are bullish, when we are bearish, and so forth. Now there's a bigger trend line that's gonna kick in. This is the only short-term trend line right over here, and we're looking, is once it's break this, we're gonna hit the next resistance line. I'm gonna show you where that is, but this looks like some kind of a cup and handle pattern over here happening. Now the target for this is after 1.3, should be something like give or take, depends on where we break out, around 2.4, around 2.4, let's say 2.4 up here. That's the next target. That's just the technical target of this pattern up here. This is cup and handle pattern on a small time frame. This cup and handle pattern on a small time. That's only the first target. Now we also can talk about a bigger target, and we're gonna do that. But what I want you to notice is, if you remove everything here from the chart, I want you to notice this very, very big cup and handle pattern. It's a huge cup and handle pattern. It's a very huge cup and handle pattern that's right now going. So once we break, that's gonna be around 1.7 up here, 1.7. And we just saw the technical target is all the way here, about 2.4. So if this small cup and handle plays out, we are at 2.4. But if the 2.4 plays out, we're gonna be above this huge cup and handle pattern up here, and the target for that is insane. I think it's not actually insane, but you know, it's quite big, you know. It looks like big, you know. If you were to draw it like this over here, you know, it would be something like 20. It's not gonna be 20, because this is what we call a logarithmic chart. So if you move this line, it's gonna be smaller and smaller and smaller. So the break, whatever the breakout happens up here, you know, target should be around something like 3.7, 3.9. Now that's the first target. That's the technical target of this cup and handle pattern that's forming right over here. So if we do break out the target after 2.4. After 2, where is it? 2.4. After 2.4, it's gonna be 3.8. So the first level after a breakout is 2.4, then 3.8, and of course the first move right now, it's only up here to 1. What do we say? It's all the way up here at 1.7, 1.6, 1.7, give or take, depends on when it breaks out. 1.7, I think. Let's put it 1.7 right here, 1.71. I think this is the first target. So I think right now that what we are looking for is this first move up here to 1.7, get some kind of motion going on here, go to 2.4, maybe get some kind of motion, and then 3.8. It's gonna be pretty fast if, you know, the Bitcoin does what Bitcoin's supposed to do. This is gonna be pretty fast. When I say pretty fast, I don't mean today, tomorrow, you know, we are talking about weeks right now, maybe even months, but you know, it will eventually happen. And I think this is a legit target for XRP right now in the long term. And that's only the first target. After that, who knows, you know, this is After this part over here, you know, you don't have this big pattern anymore. What you have is there will be forming maybe smaller patterns up here. There will be some kind of triangles that we'll be looking for, some kind of maybe some kind of falling wedges that we'll be looking for targets and stuff like that. But you know, when we get to these points up here, you know, we'll look at next pattern, what's gonna, you know, what's happening, and see where the next, you know, next target is. But right now these are the targets. I think this is pretty legit and everything looks very nice, guys. Everything looks very nice. I absolutely zero complaints about XRP. Look how nicely it's been climbing up here above these moving averages. It's just waiting to break out. It's anytime now it's gonna break out. You saw what happened to Matic. Matic did 25% today. Matic broke certain resistances, and just like XRP is gonna do, this big trend line, you know, that's gonna get hit. That's gonna get hit at 1.7 or something like that, right? That's gonna get hit, and once that hits, you know, we are going higher. Does look nice. Subscribe to the channel, you know, to watch tomorrow's XRP video. Check out the Patreon link down below if you don't know other coins besides XRP what's pumping, because we are doing a daily daily altcoin videos. Checking out a lot of coins, what's pumping, what's not pumping. If you want to know what's next in line to pump or ready to pump, check the Patreon. That's it. Thanks for watching, guys. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.